Yep. Aquatic ruin.
AKA the game that Knuckles can cheat the fuck out because he can just climb out of the water.
I do think that all of the checkpoints are above water. Hey, screw you, Grounder.
Man, I remember when I was a kid, I was so excited to see Grounder in this game. I was like, he's in a Sonic game! Where's Scratch?
What? I probably should have saved that. Ball to see Scratch. Yeah.
Well, that was a weird collision. Whatever. Yeah.
That was pointless.
I showed that pit. Whatever! Woo!
Pointless bouncy thing can't even reach those lanes unless you're fast enough.
I don't think you'd be able to reach even if you were fast. That was good! I meant to do that! I'm proud of what I've chosen to do with my life.
Yay!
Come here, platform! Come here! God damn it! I fucked that up! I'm going over here!
Because you really want to.
Get on the platform! Thank you!
Bling.
What the fuck is in my way?!
It's too high!
No!
I meant to jump
over it. Oh my god, Grounder just nearly. What?! What?! Die!
I don't. Ghost Grounder!
Whee! No, I want to find a checkpoint! I know you exist, checkpoint! What the fuck? Ah! Bugs! Bugs! Seriously, there's gotta be another checkpoint around here somewhere, come on. Get my Chaos Emeralds.
Hit Grounder, yeah.
Man, fuck you, Grounder. No! Checkpoint blocks. Chopper! More lives! More continues!
Everything!
Because this is what I need, a speed up. Where is my fucking continue and checkpoint? I really want this shit. Give it to me before I break your knees. Got what?
No.
What? I didn't hit that! You're a liar!
Apparently if you went too far past a checkpoint and touch a different checkpoint, that one doesn't checkpoint you.
Grounder, fuck it! Fuck it, I'm leaving. Fuck you!
This is weird.
Boy, I sure hope the guys weren't expecting a speedrun on this, because I'm not even bothering. So I suppose if folks want to see a speedrun later on, then I can do that. Let me know in the comments! Please, I'm lonely. Fuck you!
Like, comment, and what is up with Grounder at this stage?
That's so bullshit. That's so bullshit!
Hey, look, a checkpoint.
Must avoid until 50 rings. No. Go away, Bugsies. Go away!
Bugsies.
I said I want to go this way!
Don't fall in the wilder.
I went in the wilder, Madole!
Now good luck trying to get back up.
No problem. I'm Knuckles. I can cheat.
Like going down or up?
Ah!
Careful. That thing's razor sharp.
Whoa, shit!
You're going to go down. Oh yeah, I forgot. Knuckles can't jump as high as Sonic in this game, in these games.
Nope. But I can't do this! This is... this. Fuck
Hello,
this shit, I'm Knuckles!
They look wings!
Fuck this shit, okay. I'm Knuckles! Hey, Sonic and Tails, go fuck yourself. I am Knuckles, I can cheat.
Watch out for
I
bots.
I am Knuckles, I can cheat. If Watch I out get for bots. For the checkpoint,
the checkpoint down there.
I'm gonna break Madole's neck.
What? Right. Okay, Knuckles Sonic, do your thing.
You can't see me right now, but I am bobbing my head to the music, cause I am really stupid. Stupid, I guess that kind of rounds, whatever.
Yep.
I got the rings! I used to love doing this when I was a kid. I have no idea why, but I just sit there and laugh for ages doing that.
Whee! I bet everyone likes to do good. Bombs. I'm a bit. Don't die. Ring.
Woo!
This is easy.
Hush you.
Look out!
I knew that! Oh, damn it!
You're right. You still have enough rings.
I hate when they throw them at you, like, around a blind corner, so you can't see it coming.
Yeah.
You go to the world!
Yeah!
And still no checkpoint. I mean, continuing icon, whatever it's called.
Well, that was a fucking waste. I want back up!
The best. Knuckles is a glass bug of that. I can't talk.
Fuck you guys! Oh wait, I can just do this.
Whoa!
It's called cheating! A momentum you get when you burst the surface of water always gets, like, massively improved.
More grounders!
Hello! Back to the checkpoint!
Whoop!
Ooh. Whoop!
4.
Whoop!
5. 6.
Whoop.
That one. That whoop. One. One thing.
Fuck you! I saw those bombs! I saw what you tried to do there!
But they didn't do it!
Whoop! I missed every single one of
jump
those rings.
Rope. It's
basically
like hot rope jump.
Oh, I jumped prematurely!
That's what you get for rushing.
I didn't rush.
Look out, big one! I remember.
I'm surprised you do remember.
Circle. It's gonna be like ring and circle part. Ding 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 ding. Jump. And then another one. See the pattern.
Whoa!
Look, it's red! Just like you! We got 3.
Continue! Fuck you, bug. Fuck you, bug. Fuck you, bug. All the rings are back. Give me my extra life.
Nope. Careful. Careful.
This is bullshit! Careful. This is racist against echidnas! Fuck you!
This is what you get when you put Knuckles in Sonic 2. His
it's not designed for him!
Yeah, that grounder almost got you.
Yeah, I know. I thought I was gonna get hit. Oop! Whee!
Ooh.
That looks like a thing up there. What is that thing? I want to know what secrets it's hiding. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to go flying. Boing! I see bullshit!
It looks like I'm one up. Good.
Good. Boing! Oh yeah!
Good.
Go, fuck it, just flying.
Wait, don't go.
I saw it! Where is it? Ah! Where is it? I saw it.
Should be close. If I tell everything all like, no, you're Knuckles. We're not letting you pass by.
Oh, it's right up ahead,
it's
right?
Up there.
Yep. Another Chaos Emerald!
And that's close to the boss.
Mm-hmm. I think this is right before the boss.
Bloody rings. Oh, this one.
I think I remember this one. I think I remember it sucks. Well, I lost.
Wait. Yeah, you did.
Fuck you, Knuckles! You didn't get shit.
Aquatic Ruin Zone 2.
Hey, Robonic. I'm cheating. Don't mind me, I'm over. Ah, goddamn!
I know the one thing that one doesn't reach. Vito does the top one.
You're an asshole.
What?
That's okay, I didn't, you know. You're an asshole. You are a fucking dickhead. God damn it, I just fell off of that fucking arrow. I should have jumped. Fuck you, Eggman! Hey, remember whenever you could play this game? Yeah, fuck that.
I don't think the hammer could hit you.
What?
I'm just spitballing here.
Don't mind me over here! You're an asshole. Seriously, it's like he was doing that on purpose. Like, oh, what's that? You can't jump high? You can't jump too high? Oh, fuck you! I'm just gonna keep hitting the top one. Fuck you.
You hit the castle without moving the camera yet.
Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to watch the Sonic and Tails version of Aquatic Ruin Zone, you can click up here to watch Red and Kaz playthrough. Alternatively, if you're still looking for some more Sonic the Hedgehog, you can click here to watch me and Red play through Sonic the Hedgehog 4 Episode 2. I still wish they'd make a third one. If you liked the video, please give it a like and consider sharing it with a friend. The channel can't grow without your support. And remember, you can comment down below if there's anything you'd like to say. Also, click the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date on new videos as they're released. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.